Veneers, welcome back to day 3 of Minecraft Island Survival. So we're here on our island. You can see I've built a chest to store some stuff in. And if you notice, I've actually built a house. Now, I've changed it a little bit. This is what I wanted. We're around here. We've got a way up onto a balcony here. There is another balcony, but to get up onto the balcony, we have to go inside the house. And out here. As you can see, I made a little boo-boo just there, but I'll sort that out some other time. I need one of the slab there as well. Let's go down. This is downstairs. Ovens, as you can see. That reminds me, I actually need to make a bucket. Stove's just there, crafting table and whatnot. It's not much, but you know, it will do. Come out. Yeah. Oh, I've got a little bit of opening up there. Anyway, so today I want to go and get some more coal so I can start. Well, it's not just coal actually, I need to chop down some trees. Now I need to chop the trees down so I can start gathering. Well, what I need really is a stick. Yeah, I need sticks so I can make torches so I can do a bit more mining. Is that enough? 24, 48. Yeah, that should be enough, so let's go over to the mine. It should be over in this direction. And what I'm aiming for is to see if I can find a cave system that might be around. There we go. I didn't say I'm going to need a crafting table down here. Let me get some stone because I need to create a new axe. Create a stone axe. I think I've got enough to also create a iron axe. So we'll do them first. Those crafting tables inside the house, Matt. Just remember that. Okay, that's iron sword. Create two of them. One of them. And that's done. No. Shut you. You can be shut too. Right. Let's sort a few things out. We don't need that there or that. Let's go back over here, shall we? So I need to make a crafting table as well. Oh, there's a zombie here sometime. Oh, hold on a minute. Bottom left. Up there. My little mining tree area. I think that should be enough for now. Still need to put glass into the house for the windows. I can do that any time while up we go. Alright, so create them. And we create a crafting table, which needs to come down here. I'm going to set that just there for now. Let's go down and have a look for some coal. Yeah, I thought I'd go from here. And pop it there. Then that we can make torches. There's only a couple, but that's all we need for now. This is the one I was digging out before. Hopefully it comes. Yeah. into a key system. What I'm really hoping for, actually, then at some point with all the stone we get, we can make some stairs. Let's just keep digging, see what we get. No, not what you want to see. Okay. Move the saplings out of the way. Oh, come on, be yourself. It's actually about to break it in a minute. And there we go, the axe is gone. Okay, just keep digging down. We've hit some iron. It's nice. Nice pocket of iron there. And some coal too. So we'll also take that coal as it will be helpful for us. Don't want to do that. That's all right in a minute. Lock there. There we go. There we have it. Okay, let's carry on. Alright, let's count how far I've gone down. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, make 11 more. Go. Decorate some more torches. That's 21. Six. And go down about 30. That'll be enough. 27. And 29. Okay. Go down about 30 now. Put another switch here. Just basically go all the way through. See what we find, shall we? Hopefully there'll be something here we can find. We need a torch. I'm not quite lucky there, either. I think I'd like to do a bit of strip mining in this place. So I guess I'll do that is to come up, do the first step, and count two, and this is where we will be. This one. One, two, three. Because you guys see the block on this side, I'm putting that on off. Block just here and that on off. We just keep doing it. So one, two, third one. Keep going like this. Three. One, two, three. And there goes my pickaxe. Okay. We'll go back to the first one. Have a little look down this way. We've already come in through some iron ore. And let's collect that. I'm feeling like you should go down a bit more. A bit more iron. I'm going to skip that iron one side there. Okay, that's that done. Don't seem to be much. Come on, let's go back up to the top. Plants and the trees that we've got here. Oh, it's a long way up. We're not putting stairs down on here. There we go. I think that might be better as well, it's having a look so there's any more cave systems around here and that stuff, so you have to go to bed. And my help is going to be running those rooms, so I can get over there to the chest. Oh, there's some pork chops to there. I'm going to put all this stuff in here. I'm going to save the carrots. Put that away. That, 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 that. Get the pork chops out. Refill that. Put that down here. It is going to dry out, but this is what we do. And then we'll do that here as well. Now this is where the bucket comes in handy. There's the bucket. Down to the water here. Fill it up. And put down here. Yeah, no. Oh, I thought I filled it up. Okay. That's still a bit. There we go, now I have. Why not have them there? One more should do about. Yeah, that should do for all the crops we've got. We're going to have to do that one again. And we're ready to plant here. I don't know if we can plant carrots, but let's have a look. Oh, I can. Nice. Okay. Alright guys, that's all the time I've got for now. If you enjoyed today's video, then please do leave a like. If you'd like to see more than the videos, don't forget to subscribe. Until then, I shall see you all in the next episode. Hope you have fun, whatever the day holds for you. Goodbye.